start your warm up. Metronome on 90 BPM. Do it till 12th fret. So now we are going to see what we practiced yesterday, what we practiced yesterday, F minor triad. All you know the F minor triad, F, A flat and C. Okay. 2, 3, 4. So today we are going to see the 6th of C sharp major. Okay, we are covering all the notes of C sharp major. So today we are covering the relative minor of C sharp major. It's a B flat minor. Okay, B flat minor basically consists of the notes B flat, C sharp and F. Okay, put your metronome on 90 BPM. So I will tell you the fingering. 6th fret has a B flat note. Play it in your index finger, with your index finger, and then pinky finger on 6th string 9th fret, okay, and then your ring finger on 5th string 8th fret, okay, sounds like this. So your root is B flat in 4th string 8th fret. So play it with the metronome. 2, 3, 4. Okay, now play it the next octave root. Okay. 3, 4. If you are having a treble or anything like complex thing while barring this kind of bar, like just practice with a slow, lower tempo, you will gradually get on. So this is the thing I want to share with you. So hopefully we are at the end of the C sharp major scale. We have only the diminished triad of the note of the scale. So we will cover up in the next class. So after that I will tell you how to solo over a chord. Okay. So hope you all like this video, practice with me. I hope you all practice with me. So do comment if you have any questions or suggestions, do comment. Subscribe, bye.